Hey, hello, and welcome to unusual video. So this is the response posted for IGN from game direction Aaron Killer on Overwatch 2. And today I will try to translate it from corporate bullshit to English. In what he described as emotional week direction, Aaron Killer opened up about the decision to cancel Overwatch 2 planned PvE hero mode, saying that the team struggled to find its footing amid what he called high exceptional for the mode. So, this basically means that game developers were forced to give up on the plans because bunch of executives added 2 and 2 together and figure out how much they can fucking earn by online mod. Okay, let's continue. Things rarely go as planned in the game development. We struggled to find our footing with the hero mission experience early on. Scope grew, Keller wrote in the new blog post. We were trying to do too many things at once and we lost focus. The team built some really great things, including hero talents, new enemy units, and early version of missions, but we were never able to bring together all of the elements needed to ship a polished, cohesive experience. Which means they basically were able to launch a couple of maps that they didn't crash immediately. Maybe even seriously added new models and maybe even implemented them to the game. But was basically forced to cancel it early because fucking publishers want more money. Blizzard need more money, your money, and they will take it. Okay, according to Killer, the PvE hero mode was an exciting but gargantuan vision. It wasn't. I saw the trailers. That was just fucking dungeon that you fucking participate with. A couple of people. If he cannot fucking develop dungeon experience, no wonder WoW is fucking tragic. He keep pulling resources away from the live game. Finally, Killer says the development team realized it had to walk away. This has been hard for us, but as direction author of this project, I had to do my best to make decisions that put the game and the community first, even when these decisions are disappointing. So, what it means is that they didn't have enough live content to make money out of the morons when the game is still alive. So they decided to kill every last hope any sentient player might have for the game in order to milk the existing player base to the ground. In this case, I had trouble pivoting away from vision that just wasn't working, and for that, I would like to apologize to our players and our team. I'm sorry. He is not fucking sorry. I mean, maybe he have regrets that he had to be was forced to stop working on this garbage, but he is not truly sorry. He is more sorry because he had to apologize, not because he had to, do it. He will continue developing you same fucking garbage and you will gladly accept it as every Overwatch player will. Thank you for watching.